Place the metal cleaning wool as shown into the dry cleaner. To remove small amounts of dirt from the solder tip, use a dabbing motion into the cleaning wool. For more stubborn contaminants, hold the iron firmly and move it with more pressure on the wool. Vary the strokes to allow removal of all residues from all sides and edges. Unlike a damp cleaning sponge, the temperature will not be reduced. A small amount of solder will remain on the tip's wettable surface, helping to protect it. After cleaning, it is always advised to immediately wet the tip with fresh solder again to prevent oxidization. The tip is now ready to use again. You can choose between brass or stainless steel wool. Brass is softer and suited to low abrasion. The harder stainless steel will offer a longer life.